5, 2 equals 0. So to answer this, we must transpose this equation to the other side. We have 2x and 1 plus 2. So integrating both sides, we have y prime is equals to, so we have to let u is equals to 1 plus 2x du is equals to 2 this 4 2x dx. So du over 2 equals to have negative 1 over u and du. Y prime is equals to 1 over u. Ru is equals to 1 plus x squared. Y prime is equals to 1 over 1 plus x squared plus x. So to get the value of x, have this solution then. Y when y is equal to 0, 1 plus 0 plus c. So we have here that our c is equal to negative 1. So we substitute the c here. So y prime is equal to 1 over 1 plus x squared plus minus 1. So we have to integrate this again both sides. Yes. So we have y is equal to this one is we have here at r prime. And then we want x. So here it is minus x plus c. To get the value of c, we use the condition here, 0 is equal to tan 0 minus 0 c. So this is equal to 0, our c is 0. So the final answer is y plus tan 0
x. Peek-a-boo, I see you sitting in the corner. Looking kind of blue. Don't you try to hide.